Wait! There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We'd better clear out of here. My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today. If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulfric. Thank you.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for...
Take a look.
Mm-hmm.
It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he? I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. I guess I can look the other way.
Well, I heard something.
You're dead.
Ah!